We're visiting a family with 5 children. 2 of them are in school now. Their mother is working and their father doesn't have a job, but is looking now for branches for firewood to heat the house. The oldest girl, who is 13 years old, didn't go to school so that she could take care of the younger boys, 5 and 6 years old. Unfortunately, in Moldova, lots of children live in similar poor conditions, with their parents either not having a job or trying to find a job abroad and not being successful. Dorcas is helping this family by helping them build their self-esteem, by learning what abilities they have, by teaching them to take care of themselves, how to avoid certain risks, how to have a healthier lifestyle. Also, we work on a community level by engaging with more organizations so that these children are protected from human trafficking and have access to more services that the state can provide for them.